You want to know what I find really depressing about being an artist?
I've got closets where there's artwork and it's just sitting there.
I have this work and it's just sitting, languishing in these closets. This one especially, I think, is painful because I'm actually not allowed to sell it because there's a whole legal thing where my shop got taken down. It's not capable of having another home. Depresses me having all these pieces that are just languishing into oblivion.